Maybe I should tell you about Mr. Dutton. I didn't stab him, and I didn't meet him in the parking lot that night. But we did meet before that. We used to hang out after school. We talked. He treated me like an adult. And one time, he kissed me. I knew it was wrong. I knew it was stupid. But I let him anyway. See? That's why I didn't tell you before, because I knew you'd look at me like that. I can't stand it when you're disappointed in me, Mom. I just can't take it. It's worse than jail.